What is up, guys? ShinobiEevee here back again with another video for you guys. And today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm finally back home. And we're here to watch some Bleach Tybw Blood War. And we are on episode 7. This is one of the high priority episodes that I heard a lot about. Obviously, because Kenpachi, my boy, the man, the myth, the legend, is going to be in this one. And you already know we're about to see some greatness, bro. We're about to see some peak. And as a manga reader, I'm not going to really get spoiled unless there's something new. But I've already seen a little bit of the screenshots, a little bit like that, at least yesterday, because I am uploading this late due to the fact that, you know, I'm in the military, I had to do work, all that. I made the whole video with that, talk about Bankai Live and all that a couple of days ago. But that's besides the point. But I'm a little bit late, but hey, I'm back home now. Finally going to be able to do, you know, uploads, especially with all the crazy stuff that I probably missed out on. Like, of course, the, you know, Genshin Impact, you know, whole Fontaine thing and all that. But hey, that just gives me more content to make for y'all. So hey, it's all good here. It's all good. Once again, go 1,000 subs. So if you haven't liked already or subscribed to the channel, if you do enjoy my reactions, then make sure to go ahead and do that. But we're going to go ahead and get into this episode and see what Kenpachi has in store for us. Because I don't know about y'all, but as a manga reader, they already made Kenpachi Shikai alone look absolutely nuts. So how they're going to showcase it in the anime is an entirely different story. And hopefully we get to see how, like, because I can't wait to see how animated Grace. Yeah, I can't even talk right now because I already know how monstrous they're about to animate Kenpachi Shikai here. So let's go ahead and get straight into this. Grimmy vs. Kenpachi is about to go crazy as hell, man. This episode's about to go crazy, man. Stern Ritter, bro, this gotta be one of the most broken episode. This, like, gotta be one of the most broken strips in the whole entire, damn. Gotta be one of the most broken freaking Stern Ritter abilities of all time. And the fact that Yachiru is taking all these hits, man, like, she's like a mini Kenpachi. Hey, yo! Yo, they going crazy with the animation out here. Hey, yo! They going nuts out here. This is looking good. This is already looking good. You already know I gotta skip the damn intro because copyright reasons, all that shit. You already know what it is. You already know what it is, but I mean, I would feel uneasy with that too, honestly, not gonna lie. Like some creepy old dude just show up like that. Oh, she bringing out her Shikai. Well, not her Shikai, but you know what, I ain't gonna say nothing. Oh man, this is about to go crazy. This is about to go crazy. You tried it, bro. You tried it, bro. She's literally a mini Kenpachi, and I love it, bro. You know what that reminds me of? She's, that guy tried to turn invisible, right? Anybody remember when, you know, Kaname tried that whole thing where he tried to make it to where Kenpachi couldn't use any of his senses the first time they fought? And he basically just waited for him to even try and touch him, and then he would go in. That's what that just reminded me of. But hey, it's probably about to get even crazier here. Yep. Oh, here we go, boys. Yo, bro, it's over. Oh my god, Yachiru is so adorable. That's a hint there. That's a hint for anybody's. I don't know. People probably already figured it out by now, but that's a hint there. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Grimmy is here, boys. He caught, bro, the man pulling up with the drip, too. Creation, bro, his shrift is so freaking busted, man. His ability is so busted. Grimmy is something else. Grimmy is something else, man. Now, what do you think you're gonna do, bro? And the music, bro! Oh my god, bro. The voice acting. Oh god. The voice acting is going. And they already killed them both. Yashiro going in. Damn. Bro. It's such broken ass ability. The visionary, bro. Like, y'all talking about Luffy having, like, Toon Force or something like that, bro. What we're about to watch in this episode, oh, man, this is about to put that to shame. Like, this is broken as hell. This is broken as hell, bro. This is about to be broken. My boy's in. My boy's in with the eye patch on. Bro, it's over. It's time to get crazy up in here, bro. I love how they also kind of just like skipped over the fact that Kinsei and Rose are just kind of like dead right now. Yeah, no. Unohana, unfortunately, is. Yeah. The Kenpachi, man. Yep. Yo, keep that in mind. Remember, his power is the power of the imagination. Keep that in mind, bruh. Oh, they're going crazy out here. They're going crazy out here, bruh. They even set up the stage, bro. This is about to go crazy. This is about to go crazy. My boy Kenpachi don't need the stage, but hey. He about to destroy the stage. Bro, that ability is broken as hell. Oh, here's the music. Here's the music. Where's the remix? Oh, he's in. He's already going straight in. That ain't gonna stop him. That ain't gonna stop my boy. Yes, I get that crap out of here. That ain't stopping him. And this is all with the eye patch on. He still hasn't taken it off. All with the eye patch on, bro. He's like, yo, let me spit real quick. There is nothing I can't cut with your level of imagination, bruh. Because I am the GOATS. the GOAT.
I am the Edge, bruh. When a title screen like that, bro, you know this shit about to go crazy. Oh, he said, let me spit real quick, yo. He said, I am the GOAT, bro. I am the Kenpachi, bro.
Why are you guys standing there?
Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting. His whole squad was down there watching the whole time when this happened.
He just healed.
Once again, most broken ability in the damn Bleach verse. Well, one of them. All he has to do is imagine that he healed himself and doom. It's done, bro. It's ridiculous. It's such a broken ass ability. It really is. Imagine Visionary be like, yo, I imagine I got like $1,000 sitting next to me right now, and that shit just pops up. That is ridiculous. Man, that's it. He eats that, bro. That was weak. Bro, say what's a cookie? That's crazy. Let's go. Straight into a freaking water cube, man. Straight into a water cube, bro. Imagine. Crazy thing is, he could have done so much more, bro. Man's talking all this smack like this man ain't gonna just burst out. Come on now. Get that out of here, bro. You really thought that was gonna do it? Ooh, the animation's looking crazy. Look at that, you've built that giant ass stage and it's already half broken. And then this dude, freaking asking me. Asking me for real, I'm just watching this shit. Asking to me when I'm watching dumb crap happen, bro. I'm just like, yep. I mean, man, kind of lying on that one. He's definitely not the strongest. Yuha got that on lockdown, but Yuha got that on lockdown. I'd even say Jugrim could do it, but Grimmy's definitely up there. And Kenpachi's eating that. Bro, the animation's going crazy in this sim. Hey, like, get that out of here, bro. These rocks ain't doing nothing, bro. Y'all, like, that's the crazy part. This man out here just imagining. Oh, are we really about to get that scene right about now? Are we really about to get it right now? Man's getting hyped. Yeah, let's go. The Call of Duty fucking. Oh my god, bro. I can't even imagine. What freaking. I can't even imagine. Oh god, damn. I can't imagine people who are anime watchers seeing that scene for the first time, bro. Because this man really pulled out the fucking Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 pack. Out of thin air, bro. And Quincy's supposed to be, like, famous for using arrows. This man's using guns, bro. Oh yeah, that ain't gonna do it, bro. That ain't gonna do it, bro. Kenpachi defies logic. Realistically, let's just keep it to stat. Kenpachi defies logic. Like, Kenpachi is so strong that he... Oh, damn, okay. I'm gonna say, Kenpachi is so damn strong that he defies logic, man. Come straight up right through it. So either you heal your wound or you gotta stop whatever he's trying to do, bro. He's too fast. Cause he's him. Cause Kenpachi is freaking him, bro. Such a broken ass ability. The visionary is actually kind of nuts, cause like, it's all based on your imagination. So it's like it could end up being a double-edged sword in certain situations, especially in this case. Like Kenpachi is moving too fast and doing too much stuff for him to properly like do this. And on top of that, he's in the heat of the battle. So on top of that, you also gotta think they locked up Grimmie all this time. Like for those of you guys who read the manga. Like, they locked him up for all this time. So he has literally, and I repeat, literally, zero battle experience. Absolutely zero. Imagine somebody like, you know, Kisuke or, you know, somebody like Mayuri or Aizen with the visionary, bro. The amount of dumb crap they would be able to pull off. Oh, man, it'd be stupid. It'd be stupid. Man said, yo, Shadow Clone. Are we about to see it? Bro said, duplicate. Are we about to get it? Are we getting the meteor? Oh, we're getting the... Bro, this is about to be crazy. Are we really getting the meteor right now? Yo, man said, I never cut that before, bro. No Zarashi, bro. Come on now. Oh, yeah, everybody about to start panicking now. Literally everybody. Quincy, Soul Reapers, everybody about to start panicking. Hey, light work. Light work, man. My mind is smiling right now, bro. He's enjoying this shit with the eye patch still on. I want y'all to know this man has not taken off the. Oh boy. Oh, this is a god. This is about to go crazy. If I don't lose the Shikai, it's about to look glorious. Bro, Kubo is crazy for real. They literally, yeah. It's literally her. She is his Shikai. When he asked what her name was, where she came from, she came out of his sword. She is his sword. The impact frames. Holy shit. Hey, yo. Come on, show it to me already. I need to see this. Because, oh my god, bro. I'm sorry. Kenpachi's got the best meteor scene, bro. Kenpachi got the best meteor. Yeah. Yeah. It's over, bro. It's over, bro. It's over. With the eye patch. Still on. He ain't even trying right now. I think this might be the one thing I'll say. I think the one thing I will say is that this ability that we're about to see from Grimmie right now is busted as hell. Like once again, the power of imagination. Like, you just imagine outer space. Like, that is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Any other body, if it had been anybody else, except for maybe Ichigo and a couple others, they would have been dead right there. But Kenpachi? Nah.
The eye.
Kenpachi said, nah, bro, we eat that.
We eat those.
God damn, the sound effect. Damn!
He just died?
Hell no. Nah. He freaking ate that crap, bro. He eats those. Remember, y'all, the imagination, bro. And this is just the Shikai version of Kenpachi, bro. He's trying to imagine himself as the Shikai version of Kenpachi, and it ain't gonna work, bro. Ended up killing himself. Idiot, man. If only Grimmie wasn't an absolute idiot. Can't blame him, though. He doesn't have a lot of battle experience or anything. But there's two things with that. His imagination backfired, because like Kenpachi said, you imagine me as a monster. But at the same time, if he even wanted to try and be like Kenpachi, he couldn't. Because his body cannot handle it. Like, not just anybody can just handle Kenpachi's power, bro. That shit is crazy. Shit is absolutely crazy.
Yes, Dad, you idiot.
Like, you're literally an idiot for that one, my boy. Once again, if it had been anybody else, like Aizen, Kisuke, by Mayuri, bro, with the power of the imagination, that script is busted, man. No, isn't that your imagination was correct. You can't handle the power. Yep, only like, bro, you can't handle that, bro. Kenpachi's body is ridiculous. Yep, that was him the whole time. He didn't actually have a body to begin with. Brian, the music, man. Bruh, the music's going crazy. Man, what an episode, bro. What an episode. And we get Candace next episode, bro. You already know, bro. It's been back to back. Like, you got Rukia's Bankai, Rinji's, you had Rinji's Bankai, Rukia's Bankai. You had Kenpachi now. Like, it's been back to back. But this next one, like, oh my god, when Ichigo comes back, it's over, bro. But damn, what a fucking episode. The only thing I will say I wish they had done is at least showing a little bit more of the panic that everybody was feeling, like from the Quincy's and Soul Reapers, like they did in the manga when they dropped the meteor. Because quite literally in the manga, when they dropped that, Grimmie dropped that meteor, even Jugrum was like, yo, secure Yuha right the fuck now, because Grimmie's out here wilding. Yeah, Quintess and freaking Sorper's not even trying to fight each other. They're just trying to get the hell out of Dodge. But other than that, I would say they did a pretty good job. And Asken was basically me that episode, just watching all the chaos go down, bro. But, hey, I wonder what you guys thought about the episode. You know, I know I'm late as hell, but, hey, beautiful. Beautiful episode. And we, once again, this is just Kenpachi's freaking Shikai, bro. Y'all ain't ready for freaking Pachi's Wankai. Y'all are not ready. Bro, Kenpachi's a freaking monster. He is him. He is Himothy, bro.
Man was smiling at the meteor, like.
He is Himothy. But without further ado, that's pretty much going to be it for me. Leave your comments down below what you guys thought. And this is going to be ShinobiEevee signing off. I'll see you guys in the next one. And expect more content from me pretty damn soon. I'm out. Peace.